Number 60 will take the ball now as the new pitcher.
Number 60.
Here comes the first pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Quinn on the move. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. So striding forward now, Miguel Cabrera. He homered earlier and is 2 for 3 to this point.
And that last at bat when he went deep, he turned around a pretty good fastball. So I'm kind of thinking this guy's a good fastball hitter. So I might want to move that ball up and down and in and out and try not to throw it right down the middle of the plate.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And this is swung on and missed. Two are quickly retired to start inning number 8.
Now batter.
Striding in, Aubrey Huff. He's hitless in 3 at-bats to this point. Both teams have 9 hits on the scoreboard. Crowds him a bit with a fastball there, and it's to 1-1. Not surprisingly here, this is on the ground to the right side. Proto Giambi will be in time.